Hi everybody, it's Aubrey from Happily Aubrey. You can see my dog's tails in the background. They are playing right now. But anyway, I just wanted to hop on. I wanted to say hi. I know there's a few people who've joined my channel since the last time I've put my face on a video. The one thing I wanted to say before I got into my grocery haul today was that this is not a keto only grocery haul. There are a lot of things in this grocery haul that are not keto. So if you are here to see a lot of keto grocery items, that's not what this is. So if you want to watch my real life grocery haul for my son, myself, and my husband, please stick around because that's what I'm going to be sharing with you guys today. All right, let's get into it. Okay, so my husband went to Walmart after work to pick up a few things that we needed. He picked up some hot dogs for tomorrow's dinner. We have the jalapeno cheddar and the cheddar, the cheddar brats, the Johnsonville ones. So my son doesn't like those, so we got him some regular hot dogs. And then my son was out of cereal for breakfast, so we picked up some Frosted Cheerios and Lucky Charms. My husband has been really liking this Kinder seasoning, so he's been buying different kinds when he goes to the store. Then he picked up some Frosted Mini Donuts, and we needed some more lunch meat for the dog to give them their medicine. These are for tomorrow's dinner for the cheddar brats and the hot dogs. I needed some crackers because my stomach has been upset the past couple of days. So I wanted something to just help settle my stomach. Then my husband picked up two of these new flavors of Oreos. So he got the caramel coconut and the s'mores Oreo. I am plain and simple. I like regular Oreos. So there really isn't a Oreo like these crazy flavors that I really like. I think there was the chocolate peanut butter, like the one with peanut butter filling. That was okay. But if I'm going to eat an Oreo, I just want the regular Oreo. Then my husband picked up some more melatonin for my dog to help him sleep and, you know, just chill out at nighttime. My son needed some more body wash, so we got him this. Again, I said my stomach's been kind of upset the past couple of days, so I asked my husband to pick me up some Sprite, and he got me the Sprite Zero. And then my husband brings Gatorade Zero to work and drinks it like at home, so he picked up we got the red one, we got the purple one, and we got the blue one. Glacial Freeze, grape, and I guess fruit punch, I don't know. Anyway, so this was everything we picked up today at Walmart. Okay, so we got some bananas. I like to get them green because I like them pretty not so ripe, so green is good for me. I don't eat them green now that I'm like, probably tomorrow or the next day it would be good to eat them. I got some more apples. These are the Gala apples. Anyway, Gala apples. Then I got some green onions. I want to make a dip because we are going over to my parents' house for dinner tomorrow. So I wanted to make like an appetizer. So I'm gonna see if I can make something. I grabbed some coleslaw mix. I have to make my own dressing to go with this. So that should be interesting. I have never done that before, but it is Florida in May. And I don't like to eat super heavy things in the summertime just because it is so hot and it is so humid. So coleslaw is a really good fresh thing to eat. I got these mini sweet peppers to eat with like some cream cheese and maybe everything but the bagel seasoning, or I know there's other things you can do with them, so that's why I got them. Then I grabbed two things of broccoli. I got broccoli to eat as a side with dinner one night this week and for my husband's lunches. And then, like I said, we are going over to my parents' house, so I grabbed some hummus. It's been a while since I've had hummus, and it sounded really good. Then we grabbed these turkey sausage snack sticks. These are really good to cut up with some cheese as a low-carb snack during the day. I got some non-fat Greek yogurt raspberry yogurt for me. And then I got this sugar-free hazelnut coffee creamer. This is one of my favorite flavors. I grabbed a gallon of 2% milk for my son. He also wanted some juice, so I grabbed him some apple juice. And I got him one ham and American cheese Lunchable for, he takes his lunch once a week, so he usually likes to just bring a Lunchable. It's just easier for him, and it's easy for me too. So anyway, I grabbed that for him for his lunch this week. And then I grabbed some oven roasted turkey breast. This is good just on sandwiches, just plain with some wheat bread or whatever. You can put them with whatever you put turkey on. I grabbed some chicken breast. I was thinking about putting in a Target grocery order, but like a pickup order, but their chicken was like $2.99 a pound, their cheapest chicken. And I was like, there is no way I'm paying $2.99 when I know I can get it way cheaper at Aldi. So that was one of the reasons I did not get Target pickup. All right, and then I saw these keto cookies. My dog is barking. Anyway, so these are the Snickerdoodle. You can have seven, it looks like pretty small, but seven cookies for one net carb. These are the Snickerdoodle flavor. And then they have a chocolate chip flavor, and these are zero net carbs. And these are, yep, seven cookies also. And then we got some tater tots and salsa con queso. I eat this on my breakfast quesadilla every morning. We were out of mayonnaise, so I grabbed another jar of that. I saw some orange sherbet there, and I haven't had sherbet in forever, but it sounded so refreshing, so I got some. And two boxes of the fully cooked bacon. I eat this every day in my breakfast. And then I grabbed some walnut brownies. I love nuts in my brownies. How about you? Comment down below. Tell me, do you like nuts in your brownies, or do you like them without nuts? Then we got some 100 calorie packs of nuts. These are really good because nuts can add up really quickly. So if it's already pre-portioned out, it's just, it's really good. All right, and then I got some pita crackers to go with the hummus for tomorrow. And I got some clubhouse crackers to go with the dip I was planning on making. My son asked for some goldfish. He hasn't had any for a while, so I picked these up for him. And then I picked up these wheat thins for me. Let's see. I got some fruit punch, Capri Suns for my son. And then I got these Extreme Wellness High Fiber Tortillas. These are what I use in my breakfast quesadilla every morning. And then I got this Fit and Active Wheat Bread for turkey sandwiches. And these blueberry bagels. My son was craving some bagels. It's been a while since we've had any in the house. And then I needed some breadcrumbs because I'm gonna be making chicken parmesan. And we are about out of sandwich bags, so I got some of these. I also grabbed some of this chlorolene, I don't know how it's pronounced, bathroom cleaner with bleach. I bought a bottle of this a couple months ago, and I used it, and I used all of it because it works really well. So I got some more. And then we needed some more laundry detergent. So Gain is my favorite. I don't care what flavor it is, but I love Gain. So I had to get some of that. And this is everything I got at Aldi this week. Thank you so much for watching this week's grocery haul. If you enjoyed it, please give this video a like and consider subscribing to my YouTube family. I would love to have you here. I make videos 2 to 3 times a week, and I'll be back on Sunday. I hope you guys have a great one. Bye!